The agent here is NK cell that is manufactured by Fate Therapeutics using iPSC technology. In this pilot study, they used these NK cells that are not genetically modified and are given together with daratumumab, because the NK cell is, in this case, got a high affinity receptor for CD38. To see if daratumumab could be made more effective by the use of these NK cells. The study is very early at this point to make any definitive conclusions, but it was the first study using this technology.